The winter that's created so many problems has also created some beautiful scenery. Today, ice and snow covered part of Niagara Falls. And have a look at this. The cold turned this upstate New York fountain, there it is, into an ice sculpture. Have a look at that.